Juliana, I suggest you check underneath your car when you leave.